Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
I'm not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.
Like an angel falling from the sky. His knowledge is superior to ours. Only he knows the answer. Only he knows how to stop it.
Thank you.
So, where is everyone? What happened here?
Well, the whole town was evacuated after years of war. Atlas was too strong in the end.
Atlas?
Oh, sorry, you wouldn't know. These machine things that want to kill you. They're Atlas. Hello? Still there?
Yeah, I'm here, I'm sorry. How long ago was this?
Let me think. Atlas has been around for about 20 years? Hakovic was evacuated 10 years ago. Oh, has it already been that long? Time flies.
Yeah. It sure seems to.
Wait, hold on a sec. Sorry. Had to get the kettle off the boil.
That's okay. And who is this Rosendahl?
Oh, Rosendahl. He was our king. He tried his best, but even he wasn't strong enough to fend off Atlas.
I see. Well, over and out. I gotta think. And you drink your tea.
I'd concentrate more on fighting than thinking, but that's just me.
What the hell is happening here?
You asked who Rosendahl is, right?